What's up, everybody? This is artist Lisa Vatson, and I've prepared for you a speed paint replay of my most recent artwork, OBE. OBE stands for Out of Body Experience. I personally have had several of these experiences. They were very frequent as a child. They were very scary back then, though. I would wake up and find that I'm not inside my body. I would sometimes feel like there were other presences around me, and that would always scare me intensely. I had this big fear that they would get inside my body instead of me. So my major concern whenever I had one of these experiences was getting back inside my body as fast as possible. And there have been times when I couldn't. Now, as a grown-up, when it happens, I think back on those times and it's amusing. Firstly, because I'm not afraid, but secondly, because the moment I even think about my body, like I'm like right back in there. There's no opportunity to travel or explore. But anyway, that might be a good thing. I don't know if this is a physiological experience, if it can be entirely explained as your brain having a certain kind of awareness of where your body limits are that goes to sleep at night, or else whether it's an entirely spiritual experience. The funny thing is, right after I finished this painting, I had an out-of-body experience. I woke up pretty quickly, as usual. I know I remembered my body and I woke up, but all in all, it was really interesting that it happened right after I finished this painting. And for me, painting is a way of exploring my psyche while I'm awake, I suppose. So it was an interesting parallel. If you've enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and liking this video. It would really help me out. Till next time.